This video will show you how to draw a border evenly around your paper. All you'll need is a pencil, a ruler measuring in inches, and a sheet of paper, no matter what size. For this assignment, we're going to be putting a 3/4 inch border all the way around the page. We're going to start by numbering each side and turning the page every time we number a new side. Then we rotate it around till we're back at number 1. The important thing I want you to remember when putting a border around your page is that if we need to design our first line to be horizontal, we need to place our ruler vertically in order to measure. So again, we're using 3/4 of an inch or 3/4 right here on our ruler, and with a sharpened pencil, we make a small mark at 3/4 on the left side of our page, measuring up from the bottom. And then we slide our ruler to the other side, and somewhere near the other side, we do the same thing. We measure 3/4 of an inch, and with a sharpened pencil, make a small mark. We now can then turn our ruler, because we're no longer measuring, and using 2 fingers to hold it down, carefully draw our straight line. If it's necessary to double check, you can look again at the beginning, measure 3/4, and slide your page or the ruler, and just check the consistency of each of your lines. One of the reasons we numbered is so you simply turn the page for each new side that you're working on, so you can repeat the same exact steps. So again, we're creating a horizontal line. We want to place our ruler vertically, with our paper at 0, not the edge of the ruler, and we repeat. Small mark at 3/4 of an inch, our ruler to the other side, and again, small mark at 3/4 of an inch. Then take our ruler, again being careful to hold it down with 2 fingers, and draw our straight line. We're going to continue this for all of the sides until we're complete. Again, turning so that the numbers read facing you. Taking your time to be consistent and carefully measure and mark your spaces. Again, it's important to hold the ruler down tight so it does not slide. And then we're back at the beginning, and we have a 3/4 inch border parallel to the outside edge of the paper all the way around the page. You can use these steps for any other measurement when creating a border around your page.